Valley Forge Tourism kicked off the 4th annual Valley Forge Freedom from Hunger food drive today in Montgomery County. I'm the news at United Methodist Church on West Marshall Street in Norristown.
That's where dozens of people got to enjoy a delicious lunch prepared by several chefs. Organizers say the goal was to feed at least 150 people today, and they are collecting 5,000 pounds of food to feed even more.